to give us a calendar of activities for this 4-day CordeMayo, let's call on the director of the University of the Cordilleras Center for Creative Production, Director PJ Sinaviola.
Good morning, all of you. Yeah. So thank you very much for coming over. It is with our great pleasure to have all of you as we celebrate the Cordilleras culture in the month of May. Aside from celebrating the Cordilleras culture, we also celebrate the creativity and innovation of our students from the performing arts, okay, culinary, and of course to other genre of arts, which includes the photography. So may I present to you just a quick, the different activities for the rest of the week. So for today, we have a grand opening. We will feature some of the performances of our artists. At the same time, okay, we will be unveiling the new collection of our Saeng Ya Kasay Cultural Ensemble Gallery later, yung nasa likod po natin. And then, part 3 of our activity for today is the food festival wherein our students from the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management and our students from the Senior High School Technical Vocational Livelihood Track prepared for us some foods. And then tomorrow, we will be having a symposium wherein we will be discussing cultural appropriation, particularly on the proper usage of the Cordilleras type, as well as a workshop in the afternoon, okay, wherein we invited speakers who will share with us how to make indigenous instruments at the same time the basic steps of the Cordilleras dances. Okay, and then on Friday, May 26th, that will be the highlight of our festival, wherein the UC Center for Creative Production will be showcasing arts festival, okay, an hour and a half of show. So I hope you can find your free time again to watch our event. And on May 27th, it is our great pleasure also to be part of this year's Sabong de Mayo, wherein the City of Baguio, together with the Tourism Council, okay, invited the University of the Cordilleras to be part of the said event. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, okay, may I present to you the University of the Cordilleras Center for Creative Production for the grand opening of the CordeMayo 2023. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the UC Percussion and Orchestra. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the UC featured artists. Company. Give a round of applause to the UC Dance Company. On stage, the UC Choral. Ensemble.
Thank you.
the UC Saeng Ya Kasay Cultural Ensemble. At this juncture, we will proceed to the part two of today's event, the photo exhibit. This part of CordeMayo 2023, we present the stunning images of the UC Saeng Ya Kasay Cultural Ensemble, captured by renowned photographer Sir Eros Gozo. May we call on stage Mr. Eros Gozo, Dr. Ramona Wallo, and Mandini Salvosa to formally unveil the photo exhibit. Five,